Hey everybody, this is Scott Pryor, and this is behind my song, Hold On. Hold On is a song about being in a relationship and then you're questioning the relationship. It's somebody that you really love, but is it a relationship that I should really be in? So it's that moment in time where you're torn. I fleshed out the lyrics. I went into the studio and of course we worked those out. And in this particular song, there's some tough lyrics in the verses. See the excuse swimming in your throat. I watched the lies drowning as you choked. When I write songs, I really liked it. I'm a very visual person. And so I like to paint the picture. My favorite lyric in Hold On would be, through the night we fight the war. I'm a prisoner at your door. I can't seem to get up off the floor, but I'm beaten by you. The Hold On music video, we flew out to California and shot with my crew out there. It was very, very challenging. So we met at 5 in the morning and we initially shot it in Malibu. Southern California, typically it doesn't rain very often. I was in the Marine Corps. And so I served time out there. I was at Camp Pendleton and MCRD San Diego for boot camp. And all my time out there, I remember it raining maybe a couple times and it didn't rain hard. But this particular day, we showed up in Malibu about 5:30 in the morning and it was pouring. I mean, it was pouring rain. So we met at a Starbucks and discussed it and hoping the rain would pass. This was supposed to be shot on the beach. We ended up going under the Malibu Pier. What you don't see in the video is there was a wave that came up and I was performing the song. There was a wave that came up and hit me above the knees and sand and salt water literally drenched and filled my boots. I had like black biker boots on the time and just drenched my feet and I had all the sand and water in my biker boots. But we kept filming and you know, there was no sunshine, but I thought it's actually one of the most beautifully shot things in all the videos we've done, but I think the video turned out really cool, so it's definitely worth it. My new song and the music video, Hold On, is out now. Go check it out. Thank you.